Hi, welcome to this week's vlog. Let's have a look at some of the new items that came in to stock this week. First up, we have a new group from Fila. This is the Fila Collezioni Spring Group. This is the Collezioni Body Map Crew. It comes in this Ming green with a black accent, and also comes in the white one we're going to look at in just a second. Really highly perforated garment. It's a very openness to the weave of the fabric, and it's in a nice performance fabric, so you can get some nice UV protection from that, and then also it's going to wick the moisture away from you when you're out on the court. There's a look at the front of the garment right there with the F-box. As we come around to the back, you see that same graphic detailing, and then the hem of the shirt has a drop hem at the back, so you get a little extra coverage down the back of the garment. Really like that green, and then again we have it in white with a green accent. Next up, we're going to look at the Body Map Polo. Really like this one. Again, lots of breathability through this garment. Nice three-button placket with a contrasting Ming green on the internal part of the placket right there, and then also on the neck taping. And then we also have that green collar accent going around the fringe of the ribbed collar. There's a look at the back. Nice breathability throughout this one. And then here it is in the Ming green black. Again, F-box on the left chest on both of these. Again, we have that dropped hem, as you can see, for a little extra coverage down the back. Next up, we just have the Spring Crew. Really like the neckline on this one. Has just a really subtle V to it right there. Nice Ming green color accents on this one in the F-box of the chest. There's some mesh under the arms of this garment to help with breathability. And again, you're gonna get UV protection. Excellent moisture wicking in that one. And then here it is in the white with the Ming green color accents. And then also in that same style, we have a polo. Again, three button placket, F-box on the left chest, nice use of mesh under the arms. And then we also have that in the black with the Ming green color accents right there. And then also you're gonna need some shorts to match your apparel. So we have a couple of shorts here for the Spring Collezioni. We have the white, and we also have a black with a Ming green version. Really nice, lightweight, comfortable short. It's gonna hit just above the knee, like right around the top of your knee. And really cool feature up here because you have a draw cord and elastic for a nice customized fit. The waistband has the F-box logo on it, and then just a couple of side pockets. And then it also comes in the black right there. Okay, and then a couple of warm-up options. First up, we have the jacket. Full zip entry on this jacket. It's mesh lined. Got some nice mesh used throughout the arm and under the sleeve right there. Help you with some breathability, so you're not gonna overheat when you're either warming up or cooling down. F-box logo on the left chest. A couple of zippered pockets on the front, and then both the hem of the jacket and the cuffs are elastic. And then we also have a pant, which you can get either to match any of the apparel or to tie in with that jacket. Has two side pockets, a little bit of mesh around the back, a zippered pocket at the back. And again, just like we saw with the shorts, we have the draw cord and elastic waistband. And then the hair, the bottom of the pant leg is zippered on this one, so you can get these pants on and off while keeping your shoes on, which is a really nice option when you're out there warming up on the tennis court. So that was a look at the apparel. Let's have a look at some string that just came in. First up, we have a new string from Gamma. This is their TNT Squared Touch. We have it in a 16 and a 17 gauge. Really nice string, has a fine monofilament core with a multifilament wrap around that, and then a durability coating on it. Really nice ball pocketing from this one. It's a nice soft string, gets some nice pop too. Works dynamite in a tight string pattern. You know, when you want to kind of soften up the impact a little bit, if you have a stiff racket and you want to kind of take some of the stiffness of that feel away from it, get a really lot of comfort, some really nice playability from that one right there. And then for more of the power player looking to maximize control, polyester is a great option. This one is their Zoe Ice, and it comes in a clear look to it, so there's no color, it's completely transparent string. And also nice crisp feel, excellent durability, perfect for that big hitter looking to maximize spin and control from all areas of the court. And we also have that one in reels too. So if you're a frequent string baker or you like to have several rackets strung up, perfect to get the reel right there and save a buck or two. Next up, let's look at another new poly. This is another model of Finman. This one is from Kirschbaum. It's called Helix. And we have two gauges in this, a 1.30 and a 1.25, so a 16, and kind of a 16L 17 gauge right there. This one is a wound monofilament, and then it's after they've twisted it, they heat it again to help the poly set, and so you get a slightly different feel from this one. Excellent tension maintenance thanks to that, and that is really kind of a Kirschbaum trademark. Most of their polys do hold tension very well. Haven't hit this one on the court yet, but I'm really eager to get out and give this one a whirl. Lots of potential right there. Last strings we're going to look at are from Vocal, and the first one we're going to look at is a hybrid, and this one is called V Fuse, and it features their V Icon, which is their top of the line natural gut, with their Cyclone, which is a twisted monofilament copolyester. So you can really, you know, customize the string bed. You can go with the gut in the mains for a softer feel, or you can put that Cyclone in the mains and get the durability and the spin from the Cyclone, and then soften it up with that gut in the crosses. Two gauges in that one, so we have a 16 and a 17 gauge. And then we also have the V Icon, which is that natural gut I just spoke about in that hybrid, also available in 16 and 17 gauges right there. Really, really high performance, excellent natural gut. Ton of ball pocketing, the ultimate in comfort right there in any kind of string. All right, thanks for joining me. That's all we've got time for this week. Be sure to check back next week, and we'll go over more new products arriving at the warehouse.